Once upon a time, there were two brothers, Cuphead and Mugman, who were the best of friends.
They lived with the old and wise Elder Kettle.
One day, they stumbled upon a casino and were on a winning streak. After that, a big dice man approached them, and that is where our story begins.
Hey, boys. I've been hearing you're on a winning streak, huh? Well, my boss wants to see you, so why don't you come with me?
Okay, sounds great.
Okay, just sit right here and he'll be right out. Okay, bye for now.
Cuphead, I'm not sure about this. What if the boss is evil?
Ah, don't worry, Mugman. We okay.
Boss, they are ready.
Okay, well, I'm coming. Let's go.
Well, boys, I'd like to introduce you to the boss.
Huh. Hello there, boys.
OMG, Cuphead, it's the devil. Elder Kettle said we can't be around him.
Ah, don't worry. Elder Kettle don't know nothing. Hey, Mr. Devil.
You boys want to play a game?
Sure. What game is it?
Basically, whoever rolls the higher dice wins. You win, you get my whole casino. And if I win, I take your soul.
Cuphead, don't do this. It's not worth it. We accept!
Boss, we just ran out of dice.
Don't worry, I have an idea.
Oh geez, not again.
You roll first, boys.
Okay.
Ow, that hurt, boss.
1 point. Okay, my turn. Yes, I win. Take him to my lair, King Dice.
No, please don't do this.
Sorry, boys. Next time,
don't deal with the devil.
Please, Mr. Devil, we'll do anything.
Anything you say, huh? Well, I have these people that I need you to kill for me. And I need it done by today. All of them. So, if you don't finish and kill all of these people today, I will throw your souls into the pit of darkness for all eternity. Got it, boys?
Yes, Mr. Devil, we'll do it. All today, got it.
Later, boys, and don't even think about running away. I see everything.
Thank you, Mr. Devil. Thank you for your mercy. Okay, Mugman, let's do this.
Elder Kettle, we need to tell you something.
Boys, what do you want to tell me?
Cuphead played a game with the devil, and he lost, and now he's gonna steal our souls if we don't kill everybody he asks us to by tonight.
What did I tell you boys about dealing with the devil?
Sorry, Elder Kettle, but can you help us?
I will teach you boys how to fight for yourself, but then you're on your own.
After a long training sequence later, because nobody wants a full episode based on training.
Okay. That's all I can teach you. Oh, good luck on your journey, boys.
Thank you, Elder Kettle. Hopefully, our souls will not be taken.
Bye!
You think those boys can be able to do it, sir?
I hope so. They look promising. Maybe they could replace you.
That was a joke, right, sir?
No.
Well, I'll wish them good luck on their journey.